Good morning. Hope you're up and at 'em. This is Dave Cameron on the coast, 97.3. It's 75 degrees at 7:21 a.m. With low humidity, it looks like it's going to be a very nice day.
Listen as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead.
Welcome to Coral Springs High School. We are very proud of the students, faculty, and staff who make up Coral Springs High. Through hard work, dedication, and inspiration, we strive to meet and exceed our goals and challenges. This is certainly highlighted by our most recent school-wide achievement. Coral Springs High is one of only 50 high schools in the entire state to raise their grade 2 levels, all the way to a B+.
Good evening, my name is Ann Lynch, and I'm the principal at Coral Springs High School. I'd like to welcome all of our new families to Coral Springs High School's annual open house and let you know how happy we are to have you here. Tonight is a special night for you to be able to get to know your students' teachers, to find out what it is your students are not telling you about what's expected in their classrooms. We would ask that you sign in tonight, that you give us your email address, and that it'll be a way for us to communicate with you throughout the year. Tonight is not a night for personal conferences, but we do welcome the opportunity to set up a conference for you. Again, please enjoy your evening with us and get all those questions answered that you've always wanted to know about Coral Springs High School. Welcome. Enjoy your evening.
Release your fears, stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool.
Assistant Principal Suzanne Lee oversees substitutes, AIPs, staff development, curriculum development, grant development, and contracts and bids. Assistant Principal Mr. Roger Bird, his duties are parking, transportation, student IDs, mentor, and facilities. Assistant Principal Corey Smith is in charge of publicity, newspapers, boundaries, field trips, lockers, safety, attendance, clinic, medication, and immunizations.
The guidance director for Coral Springs High School is Mr. Terry Sullivan. He oversees all the guidance counselors and facilitates the numerous standardized tests.
Good morning, Coral Springs High School. I'm Mike Garrity.
And I'm Alicia Klein. Welcome to the Morning Update.
Assistant Principal Ms. Williams oversees guidance department, paraprofessionals, student recognitions, honor roll, kids of character, and accident reports.
You gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together.
Start with an ionic compound reacting with another ionic compound. Often times,
this is the microscope. We're going so far into the muscle.
So we have both new eating foods. Food that we eat is broken down and taken by our blood to our immune system.
Introducing Principal Designee Lorenzo Wood is in charge of scheduling, mentor program, intern reports, and report cards.
back to the original function. Where we get the y back. The first derivative is x.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road.
Don't grab
you by the wrist, direct you where to go.
So
make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end.
Miss Diane Cenzari is our behavior specialist, athletic director, and she oversees rentals, leases, class club sponsors, assemblies, student athletics, attendance, and weekly activities.
So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Hail to the Coral Springs. Let everyone hear us sing. Praise to you, our God, in knowledge, truth, and pride. As we seek new frontiers, we'll remember and revere the coast of green and blue, Coral Springs, I hail to you.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
Hail to the Coral Springs. Let everyone hear us sing. Praise to you, our God, in knowledge, truth, and pride. As we see new frontiers, we'll remember and revere the coast of green and blue. Coral Springs, I hail to you.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.